EU-FarmBook project is an Horizon Europe project that aims to aggregate all project outputs in one single platform. So it's important, it's the point of reference for farmers, foresters and advisors, so they can exchange the knowledge across Europe and, very important, in their own language. Our perception about the role of research and innovation is that it's a starting point. So when there are a lot of challenges in agriculture and forestry, we are looking for solutions. So this is the starting point. And then the EU-FarmBook is there as a tool to support this community so that they can find together solutions for the future, not only for today, but also for future challenges. The EU-FarmBook platform will help to bridge the gap between research and practice. The EU-FarmBook is a knowledge exchange platform, and there we see that it's important that you don't only collect all these project outputs and put it together in a digital library, but next to that, that it's important that the users, the farmers, the foresters can communicate with their peers, that they just share their best practices. And of course, next to online community, we should keep these field visits just for knowledge flow across Europe. Innovation is just at the top of the knowledge pyramid.